Good morning, friends. Welcome back to She's in Her Apron. All right, this morning we're getting the two little kids, Boston and Shaylee, ready for summer school. Yay. And then right after, I have my monthly massage appointment, which I need so bad. I'm so tight. And then Jonah and I are heading up north for an appointment. And then I'll come home and shower. Yes, I still have allergies. Sneezing up a storm, but it'll pass soon. And then when I get home, we have laundry. Lots of laundry. So come along with me today. Thanks, Jonah. Jonah loaded up the back of the van, got a grocery haul from Walmart. Now we're gonna go home, put the stuff away, and have lunch. Here is the grocery haul. We got mint chocolate chip ice cream this time, a gallon of milk, 3 packages of hot dog buns, a little package of hamburger buns for Sloppy Joe's for lunch, corn on the cob, 6 ears, 3 loaves of bread, 12 pack of hamburger buns to go with the 12 pack of burgers, barbecue, cheddar and sour cream chips, apples, Miracle Whip, green peppers, banana, white American cheese, sorry my camera died, salami, smoked ham, a can opener until I order one off of Pampered Chef, some hot dogs, Frosted Flakes cereal, and a watermelon. And I did get some ice drinks that I didn't put up there, a few flavors. Okay, so I'm nice and showered, yay! This past weekend, my friend Denise and I went to the Hidden Garden Tour put on by Thanksgiving Point. They do it every year, and it is amazing. I thought I wouldn't really like it. I just went with the girls last year, you know, for a girls' night. I thought, okay, I'll go. It was great seeing the different landscapes, the different flowers, different shrubberies, like gives you like all these ideas for your yard. So I helped Denise, she was supervising because Denise is a master gardener, FYI, so pretty cool. And so we managed a house, like a yard, for about 4 hours, and then we did the tour. We drove around the valley to different homes, and it was beautiful. Beautiful gardens. One house had a she shed, it was amazing. And then one home. Yes, I said a she shed.
What's a she shed? She shed, she shed by she short.
Oh, look, did you see the hashtag? Shiplap. Oh my gosh. The she shed is stinking adorable. Oh, just see this. I have to take a picture of this for Diane.
It's Mary Poppins.
Is she dressed up like Mary Poppins?
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that something?
Oh, look, her strawberries.
And then this one home in Alpine had the river going right by their property, and the lady was so sweet. She took us girls, Denise and Destiny, into her house and gave us a tour of her beautiful home. We couldn't believe it. It was amazing. So it was a good weekend. Saw some beautiful yards. Let's make dinner.
Okay.
All right, Jonah is making burgers for us, and he put some lots of seasonings. Oh boy. And some hot dogs. And I'm working on husking some corn and getting into in the Instant Pot. Okay, I'm boiling up some elbow macaroni for our macaroni salad. I do have a link to this recipe down below.
Oh, yummy.
I'm gonna get my
corn on the cob with bay seasoning. So good. And this was 2 minutes in the Instant Pot because it was nice, hard corn. 2 minutes.
Ooh, macaroni salad. So good. We just washed the watermelon and we're gonna get the cutting board out and get this all chopped up. And that will be our dessert.